Hitler. When I met you in the dying minutes of the meter dying, as the last light of the season had begun to fade away, the color of the river turned from whiskey to red wine, and we drank right beneath the moon, right enough to see it by. We talked out of politics and bands that we both knew, and the friends back home in Adelaide that you never really liked, and the fires that were burning when you ran away from home will always stay alive no matter how far you go. And there's no one there to rescue you this time. You still got all night, and the clouds sat like a blanket on the mountains to the west, and the bitter air pushed down like the weight of our regrets. And outside the bar we ran into that friend from Adelaide, then you were somehow different and she brought me up the wrong way. And I said you're worth the taunts like everybody else, and you won't save the world if you can't save this fucking town. We're all pushing buttons just to find out what they do, cause if there's nothing left to figure out, there's nothing left to do. Gallery can't save us on its own. And after termination, can only take us so far. The wind was almost strengthened by the caution left behind. Something in the air brought out the worst in us, and the conversation took another turn like last night's rain when it ended in the gutter and then it all dried up again. So when you see your friend, can you please tell her I'm alright, and not like she first thought, at least for my own peace of mind. But if growing up means letting go of being misconstrued, then maybe she was right and I've still got some growing up to do. So